Riverwood. Third March 2018. Today morning, it's now early spring. Holi in India. The rhythm of the blue Danube waltz rippled and rang and sang in his head. This is a reading from American Gods by Neil Gaimon. The lights of a thousand chandeliers glinted and prismed, and for a heartbeat shadow was a child again, and all it took to make him happy was to ride the carousel. He stayed perfectly still, riding his eagle tiger at the center of everything, and the world revolved around him. Shadow heard himself laugh over the sound of music. He was happy. It was as if the last 36 hours had never happened, as if the last 3 years had not happened, as if his life had evaporated into the daydream of a small child riding the carousel in Golden Gate Park in San Francisco on his first trip to the States, a marathon journey by ship and by car. His mother standing there, watching him proudly, and himself sucking his melting popsicle, holding on tightly, hoping that the music would never stop, the carousel would never slow, the ride would never end. He was going around and round and round and round again. Then the lights went out and Shadow saw the god. This is reading in Riverwood. Today morning is very nice and sunny. This is part of the reading of the book club of Mississauga Library. This month we will be discussing American Gods.